Oh.
6 to 9, Friday pins.
Nice.
So, yeah. A little bit of wind. A little bit of wind, not too much.
Nothing will be as bad as we played on Highland.
No, St. Andrews. Oh, yeah. We played St. Andrews with the wind. That was a bitch. Yeah. Me and Scales played the easy course the other night, or the other day. I forget when the hell it was. Scales. Okay, here we go. Scales. PGA West.
Okay. Nice. I don't think I've played this one yet.
No, it's cool.
At least I don't remember.
Cool.
I'm looking a bit more professional today.
No.
I got some of the Callaway shirts finally unlocked. So I'm looking a little bit nicer.
Okay, right, we're on the first tee. Okay, let's see here. And a clock is running. Oh wait, we can zoom in. We can zoom in.
If you want to, I probably won't, but I don't know. I'm not sure if Blake's still doing it or not. So you can if you want.
Yeah, I have been.
Yeah, okay. Don't matter. Yeah, I don't care. We're not playing for money.
Hey,
or are we?
Nice. Or are we? Look at Jerry. Always so proper. Nice little sweater tee going on. That's nice.
Holy shit.
Uh-oh.
The wind was blowing that way, but I didn't think nothing of it. Damn it. I forgot I should have moved it because of the wind. Oh, well.
Okay.
Yeah, the wind has something to do with it.
Well, I wasn't really even paying attention. I just seen the fairway out there, and I just hit it, you know? And I didn't even think about the wind blowing to the left.
Oh. Oh, sit. Aw. Man. That wind.
Three. Oh, that's gonna be short. Not too short.
Yeah, you're better off than I am.
Yeah. The wind was at our back, so I don't want to add any more to it and go over with like where you were, you know. So back down a little bit.
Nine at our back. Jeez, oh, Pete's.
Ooh, kick right. Nice.
Ooh, that checked up pretty nice there.
Not bad. Okay.
I'll take it.
What are you talking about? Look at you. You got pink shirt and nice dress, nice pants.
I know. I'm looking good today.
Yeah. You didn't take the price tag off your pants while it's hanging on the back. Let's see,
there's a quite a bit of slope there.
Ted.
Ooh.
Oh wow.
Oh.
Damn it. I should have dropped back to three. God, I knew it was downhill, but I didn't think wow. Here we go.
No, I missed it.
Oh!
Never had a chance.
You know, that's okay. Even with a par, you're going to probably pick up. let's see. What do we got? Uphill.
Terrible.
Uphill.
Terrible, man. Terrible.
Look at that view. That is nice.
That's pretty. It's very romantic.
Nice. Okay, well, wasn't gonna go that far.
Blake was just talking to me as that putting. Well, we're away game now or something. It was all
okay. That's not at all what I said. That is lies. That is lies. So it begins.
So it begins. Ooh, 301. Oh, you can go around the corner. Ooh.
There's a tree right there. Watch yourself.
Oh, that wind's, wind's going on their back. Boop. Oh, you ain't pulled it. Go, go. Don't go. Hit the cart path.
Ooh,
hit the cart path.
You may be
yeah,
okay.
Hit the cart path.
Hit the cart path. You ain't even near the cart path.
I know. At first I thought, at first I thought maybe I was by the cart path.
What is this? A par four. Okay, so we got the three. Oh, way down there. Okay. And the wind's blowing that way.
Doop. Nice.
Yeah, I'm right with you.
Whoa.
The wind, damn, I moved it over for the wind, and I still end up over there. Jesus, God almighty. That wind is stronger than 7 mph at a diagonal. I didn't think it was that bad, you know.
Try not to do that. Okay, perfect.
You're gonna be running the trap.
No, stop, 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 stop! Dang it. Stupid wind. Stupid nature.
That's not bad in there, though. You can get out of there.
It just screws everything up.
Really? Wow. Am I on steroids today?
There's a lot of wind in our back, man. There's a lot of wind in our back.
Okay, so memo to self. Lay off the steroids before the, before the round. Yeah, watch that wind, because it took mine. Although, I guess it wouldn't really affect it from there, would it? Not too much, anyway.
Ooh. See, God darn it, I was afraid of that wind, and I didn't add nothing to it because I was afraid of it, you know, the wind. Mm. Oh, well. Should have known better than that, damn it. Dagnabbit.
Come on, wind.
And not too
up,
bad.
I made a kick up a
well,
little
I had,
bit.
Okay. I had like 25, percent, or 65% in the trap.
Oh my. Okay, well. I believe this is going to be just one of those where you hit it and pray.
Deep.
It's going both ways.
I played this morning on two different courses, and two times or three times between the two courses, I got on the green.
Stop.
I had a long putt.
Wow!
And the damn thing, no grit at all. I had no idea how the hell to hit it.
Okay.
I have no idea why they do that.
Get in there, yeah!
Nice.
Oh, good putt. Good putt. Good putt.
Those greens are fast, man.
Turn! Wow.
Ooh.
Oh, wow.
I'm putting 8 on right now.
I had a Bo's heartbeat yesterday on St. Andrews.
Uh-huh.
Nice.
200 and I had a 200 and something foot putt.
Oh wow!
I got on a par 4 and won, and I said, "Oh my God!" I had to look across that green; it was so big, and I got up there and I whacked it. I had the heartbeat, and put it right in a hole for an eagle.
Nice.
Nice.
I put it up on YouTube and that and Twitter, but I said, damn, I never had one like that. Whoops, now we're going to the, ooh, almost moved it the wrong way. It's blown to the right now on me. Now, come on, wind. You gotta be shitting me. The wind's not moving it at all. Oh, man. God. I haven't hit a fairway yet. Damn it. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, 7 mile an hour direct
right
to,
there,
to the right,
middle.
And it didn't move it an inch.
There you go. Right down the middle.
That's good. That's a good one. That's all you need.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Is this par 5 or par 4?
4. Okay, it's going between 7 and 10 on mine. Okay. We're just gonna hit and pray.
Well, that's what's a bitch is when the damn thing changes.
Oh,
stop. Oh, that's a good shot. That's a good shot.
Oh, stop!
That's a good shot.
Whew.
Okay. Yeah, you just got a little chip. 79.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Whoops, let's see, I'm gonna yank it to, yeah, I'm gonna play it straight, let the wind take care of the yank. Get up. Get up. Damn it. He's going at it. 4 knot. I haven't hit a fairway yet. I've been on a tee and on the green and nothing else in between.
Haha, that rhymed.
You're a poet and you don't know it.
Yeah, my feet show it. They're long fellows.
What? I don't know.
What?
Wind! Wind!
That wind don't.
Wow!
You can't count on that wind to do shit. That's look at this. Look at this. I could get hurt in this
what
position.
What an angle.
12. Holy Christ's sake. 12. Whoops. You gotta be shitting me! Come on now! What is going on with this game? I've never had a flop shot I couldn't get up near the pin, for the Christ's sake. Wow. This is ridiculous.
This is 70% heavy rough where I'm at. You're probably in the same thing. You have to add, like, quite a bit to this.
What did you...
I'm right by where you are. I'm 62 to 70% right now, so you gotta add quite a bit to get it there. And this rough is nasty.
Wow. I've played this course enough time to know I can't believe. Oops, good shot. Damn it.
All right, Jerry. Chip it in.
Stinking bogey.
4 birdie.
I cannot believe.
Oh,
good shot.
No!
Oh my God!
That should have been in. That wasn't that hard going past that hole.
You're kidding. Stupid game.
Stupid game.
I was robbed.
Me too. God almighty. I gotta start concentrating and hit the damn fairways. This is getting crazy now. Absolutely insane. Don't even stand a prayer of getting near the damn hole in that. I got all these long shots out of the rough. sand and every damn thing else.
Crazy insane. Got no brain.
Ah, oh, Christ's sake.
Alright, oh, win it or back.
Ooh.
Come on, kick, 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 kick. Oh, my.
Oh,
wow.
What a shot. Nice. Okay.
Daddy? Yeah?
Can you help get his stuff off? She wants to play for a few more minutes.
Come here, Michael. He's going to freak out if you leave him in here.
He wanted to come in. Come on.
No. Oh, stop.
He doesn't want to come in.
Oh, stop. Crap.
5 minutes?
Man.
Let's see. Oops.
He keeps getting frustrated.
His
boots
Bite. Ah, shit, that's gonna be long. God damn it. I wasn't sure what to do on that one. Yep. Wow. Downhill a lot. Break, break, break! Now it breaks after the hole.
Oh. All right.
Getting shaft right. That's probably the way skill
Screw
set this
you,
game up.
Game.
Wow. Yeah, that puts us two down now. God almighty, I don't believe it's crap. I cannot believe, is this the same course I've been playing? I've never played this bad on this course. Can't even hit nothing.
I got shafted. Stupid.
Again. Oh, okay, this is... Wow.
Go, 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 hole because I yanked it a little bit.
Ew. Ah, par 5.
Aha.
Okay. This is problematic. Oh yeah. Safely, yes, not in the water. Go right.
Go right. Right.
Good shot. Ooh, good shot.
All right.
Good shot.
The the wind's pushing away from the water, which is helpful.
Yeah.
Come on. Look at that wind.
Ooh.
God almighty, I moved it over and the wind...
That.
I just can't figure this wind.
That is right there. Oh! Nice!
That's on it. Yep.
What a shot. Scalz is on fire today.
Yeah, I've been playing good lately.
So yesterday, I played the TPC Sawgrass Players Championship in my career mode, right? I wanted to have a little fun, so I went on tour difficulty.
Oh my god, boy, did I misjudge that one.
Where you can spin the ball and everything.
Yeah, how did that go?
And I went 30 under for the whole tournament.
Really?
I played a daily tournament this morning.
Oh, you!
I played a daily tournament. I forget what the hell course it was on. And I think Boston. It was on the Boston course.
Yeah.
I shot 11 under par, and when I was done, it says it didn't count because the tournament's over. No. I see you bastards.
Oh.
11 under par, and they didn't accept anything. I said, you son of a bitch, why'd you even let me play if it wasn't on?
That sucks. Oh, nice.
Yeah, but...
Nice, but...
Gonna lose another shot to Scales.
Yep. And we're back at even. Unless he, by some miracle, misses this.
I doubt that.
I sincerely doubt it. Yep, look at that. Right.
Booga booga!
Oh, wow.
Where's them damn groundhogs when you need them?
Ooh, another par 3. Ooh, pins right in front. Below the water.
Yeah,
ooh,
that's good.
And you gotta hit a 4-iron. This is interesting, to say the least. So 231, but that wind you gotta take off
shoot,
probably...
Shoot
almost,
down the cart path with a lot of slice on it, hit that cart path, and it'll ricochet right across the water over by the pin.
Yeah, what Jerry said.
Okay, I'll do that.
Oh, wow.
Oh, big kick.
Ooh, that didn't... That was... All right.
I'll take it.
Hmm.
We're
going to go with the favorite club of choice here.
Two
at...
Two iron?
Yeah.
I hit a 4-iron. Why would you hit a 2-iron? There's all that wind in your back, remember? Just saying.
You don't have a 2-iron. You don't even have a 2-iron in the game, I don't think.
Yeah.
He hacked one.
Hey-o.
Oh. Oh, well, I forgot your guy's, like, in the 70s, so you don't hit quite as far as we do, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot about that. That makes sense, then. Because I'm like, oh, man, you're going to be, like, so far past the damn hole.
No, I barely made it there.
Yeah.
If I didn't have the wind, it would have been in the water. Yeah. My dude, I took it off of, You know, I had they give you the different choices, like, in the different abilities that your guy can have.
Uh-huh.
And I can only have two. So I took mine off of power, I think, and I went into finesse and then, like, putting wizard or something like that.
Uh-huh. Yeah, they all
get up.
Things.
Now get down.
Get
uh-oh.
Up and get down. 911, it's a joke in your town. Get up and get
man,
down,
that damn thing just carried
one,
the water in that, and it still took off like a rocket to the back. Down, wow, 60
oh my god.
52 feet down hill. Oh my god, almighty mercy me.
Jerry, if you make this putt, you're my hero.
looks like it's going both ways.
That's the best kind. That's when you just hit and pray. Ooh,
now come on back, come on
left.
Back, come on back, come on back. Oh, stop! God. Darn it. Mm. Downhill, they're killers.
I see what you're talking about with the both ways. Because I can't see where this hole is at. Got to get closer to the TV. Hold on. Okay. Okay.
Closer
to the TV. Ooh, ooh. Oh, you. Stupid game.
Stupid game.
It'll be a miracle if I make it off of this hole with a par, because now I gotta chip it in, or at least putt from the fringe.
Stay up. Turn in. Go in. Go in! Oh, you. I can't say what I want because my children just walked in the room.
Yep. My little brother's home.
I thought this was me chipping. I said, you gotta be shit.
Yeah!
Alright, good chip. Good chip. Good save. Well, still three down. At least we didn't lose one. I don't know why I was hitting the ball so good this morning, and now I'm all over the place. I can't even come close.
It's because we play with scows. That's the reoccurring problem.
Well, that's true. Whatever. He's intimidating.
People are loving your rap, scows.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure. It's gonna go viral.
Cut that together. Put that to the music. Alright. Okay. Oops. That sucks. Okay. I can't make it to the back part of the fairway there. Well, we'll see how this goes. A little bit of overswing to compensate. Oh, yeah. We'll take it. Ooh, stop. Stop.
Jeez, Pete's
nice.
Man.
Nice drive.
Pretty.
How did I make it farther than you, Jerry?
I only hit a three wood or a hybrid.
Oh, okay.
Get down.
Ooh.
Not bite.
Kick.
Stop. Yeah, done it. I did everything but get the line right.
Okay. Try not to hit it in the tree. Like that. Stop! Whew.
Alright.
I thought the wind would take it more than that, but it didn't.
Get down, spin, stop.
Close.
probably thing you.
There are words that I would say, but there are people home. Dang it.
Come back.
Nice. And now he's red. Okay. Try to make this.
Jesus.
Nice.
Teen straight away, 356 for the. Oh, and the win, it's not gonna get there.
Nice. Well, I could try to make it there in two.
You could.
Not gonna do it. Uh-oh. No!
Bonk.
Dang it.
Ba-dunk-da-dunk.
Where is this course located?
Where is this located, Jerry? BJ West. Is it Florida or California?
No, that's out west. That's in California. Down by southern part of California, like. You know, like where they used to have the Bob Hope Desert Classic and all that kind of crap.
Hang on. She's a Pete.
Oh, uh-oh.
Holy moly. Guacamole. All
right. Well,
Where are we at in this thing?
Oh, stay. Woo. Take it.
Man, the damn rough is so deep here. Jesus Christ.
Yeah. I'd much rather be in the sand than the rough.
Jesus Christ.
I don't think I can do a flop shot from here.
Flop that shot.
Ooh.
And I tried to pitch, but you know, I don't know what to do because I'm so deep. I'm afraid if I hit it hard, I go way over the green, or you know, so I have baby and come way short again. That's three times now I come up way short because of the rough. I'm getting like 65%, which is ridiculous. I don't remember it ever being that deep, the rough. Well, you got this thing set at? Did you set it for heavy rough or something? Or?
Nope.
Wow.
So the groundskeeper didn't come around today. He took the day off, so it's just kind of...
It's Bill Murray.
It's what we get.
Get in there. All right.
All right.
All right.
Oh, I needed that bad. Needed
all right, all right, all right.
All right, yeah. All right.
Still can't gain on skills, but, you know, got to at least stay up with them.
Yep. This is a now a battle for second.
You know, golf is nice. You against the course, guys. It's not against other people.
No, it's that, definitely right? Against other people.
Nah.
For sure. Bragging rights, all that fun stuff.
Be one with the golf ball. Not with your opponent.
Why are you, Master Splinter now?
Maybe.
That's a weird angle it's giving me. Jeez. Okay.
Good shot. Good shot.
Take it. Isn't this course
get
in
up.
Arizona?
Get up. Get damn it, that wind. Unbelievable.
Pretty sure it's in California. Thank you, Nick.
Unbelievable. I just can't stay away from that rough. Jesus.
Well,
God almighty.
You'll be a master of it by the time we get out of here.
But I'm not. This is the first time I've ever played in 65% rough. I have no idea what the hell to do. My flop shots are out the window. I can't even hit a flop shot.
Ooh.
Shit down.
Swing low, sweet chariot.
Give me food, give me home. Why is that not working there?
Have you gotten to play in the Iron Banner yet, Scals?
No. Not a big fan of that.
Oh really? That's the only thing I play anymore.
Yeah. My guy's okay. He's like a 280
yeah.
though, so it's like, but most of the guys I have a Hawk Moon or whatever pistol, which is pretty good. But other than that, my gear is, you know, all right. But most people have so much better stuff than me from raiding and whatnot
yeah.
that it just gets frustrating.
I know your brother plays a lot. Mm-hmm. He's on pretty much at. All the time.
I'm hoping he might want to play Division. Hopefully that's decent when it comes out. Switch it up a little bit.
Man, I don't... I played the, I got a beta code through GameStop because I work there.
Get in!
So, yeah. Ooh, nice. I wasn't real impressed. I thought it was okay, but...
It'd be nice to have another shooter that you could co-op, though. Or a game you can co-op.
Yeah. Oh, come on! Help a brother out!
I mean, I like Destiny, but I'm just so bored with it now.
Yeah.
It's just like, Jesus.
Well, the only thing I do anymore is, the Iron Banner.
Yeah.
And, if they do, like, a special event, like Sparrow Racing, or, you know, the Crimson Doubles, like, last week. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, that was kind of fun. Alright.
Absolutely terrible.
Okay. Uh-oh, that was bad. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, how did that not go into the water? Oh. I screwed the end of that thing up so bad. That fairway must be gigantic, because I hit that. I, like, sneezed and went left. Oh, God. Woo, that was close. Okay. Uh-oh.
I'm okay.
There you go.
Oh,
nice.
Shit, I'm
Uh-oh.
Going through the fairway. God,
no, you're not.
Ding.
Rough 330 time.
330 yards into the shit.
Gary's favorite spot on the course.
I didn't think I'd go that damn far. Christ, I purposely went over them traps because I knew I could carry, but I didn't think I'd hit that rough on it. Go that
oh,
far.
Oh, please get there. Thank you. Oh, stay!
Oh, that's
yeah!
A good shot. That's a good shot.
Nice. I'll take it. I'm gonna miss the putt though.
Yeah.
Ooh. It's always nice to hit a good shot after a dismal drive. That should have. I can't believe that didn't go in the water.
Look at that. Still come up way short. God, I might have added 30 yards to the damn thing, and I still come up way short. 30 yards to it. Unbelievable.
All right.
Man, this is the toughest rough there is. I just can't get out of it. Damn it.
Oh, nice.
Good one. Let's see.
That is a long putt. Does it break any at all?
Yeah, a lot. Breaking a lot. About 1.5 boxes.
Breaking the law. Breaking the law.
Two boxes. Not went up. I should have stayed at.
Ooh.
Instead of moving up an extra box, I should have kept it where it was. I had the line, the length right. It's just that I didn't have the line right.
Hi, this is
Chris. Yeah.
Stay. Gosh.
Okay, trying not to screw this up. Like that. Are you serious?
poor Blake. He's hitting such good shots and getting screwed on every damn thing.
Every putt. I've made 8 pars in a row.
I don't feel bad. I think I am too. I can't even come close to having a chance at a birdie putt. Everything is either real long, or if I hit the green, I got a long putt.
Damn. Ooh, wind straight at our back.
The wind don't bother me. It's a frickin' rough.
367.
Well, yeah, I shouldn't say that, because the wind is, I play for the wind, and that and it don't do shit. Don't move the ball any.
Ooh.
Is she on any antibiotics right now?
God damn it. Sorry, guys. Coughing a little bit.
Ooh. going for the driver. We're gonna do it.
Do it.
We got Cobra Hello. Clubs.
Oh, bad decision. Please be right.
How's okay. that bad, dude? You're right in the green.
No, well, but I am not. Going a long
wow,
way.
Roll. Holy cow.
Wow.
That rolled.
Okay.
A tad.
Jerry missed the Jerry houses. Missed the houses.
Does it list there the antibiotics that it's sensitive to?
Get down. That's gonna be long. God darn it. Shit. Into the rough. What else?
That's Jerry's favorite place.
Into the deep rough. Since I've been playing this game, I can't remember ever missing this many fairways or greens and hitting out of the rough this many times in 9 holes. Unbelievable.
Hang on.
Uh-oh.
I'm good.
Uh-oh.
I'm just going to kick it right.
No, you're
right.
Okay. It's just going to be long.
Yeah. Wow, I went down pretty far, too.
Okay. So. It is not giving me a grid at all.
Yeah, I've had that before.
Yeah, okay. I had that two times on two different courses.
Uh oh.
I don't know what the hell's going on with the game, but
that's gone.
When that happens,
that's gone. Crap.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's go eat one of our allergies.
Alright. I feel it. I feel this one.
Must be nice. You know, truly, truly, we hate you.
I'm gonna die over here now. Hope you're happy you saved that.
Even.
You guys don't even. You just silenced.
It's just not. It's not worth it anymore. I don't know why I play this game. Hope you choke.
Hey, come on now.
Dang it. Oh, it's not giving me a grid. Come on. Stupid game.
I don't know what the hell happened. All of a sudden, this death just started happening. So something with the game or something.
Hey!
Never did this before. This many times with no grid.
This game's stupid.
Come on, Blake. Hit it in. Blake. You're like an inch away. There you go.
Game's dumb.
Yes, this thing, I'm sure it is.
Shut up, Scouts.
What a big...
Oh, that is interesting. How did you make it?
Hooked it. Crazy. The wind. Oh! Not quite. That's an interesting shot.
Wow. How you curved it around that tree is amazing. Ooh. Playing it safe.
Well, I was waiting for the wind to blow it that way to the left a little bit, but it didn't even move it an inch. Ball went straight as an arrow. It's no wind at all. Wind blowing to the left and it don't move that ball a frickin' inch. Amazing.
Over the hill.
Unless I was going at the pin, then it would move it to the left, you know, and I miss the green.
Oh, good shot.
Oh, wow. I thought that was going to check up. Didn't check up.
Did not do that at all.
Stop. God damn it. Man, I put enough juice on that sucker to spin it back, and it didn't spin back at all.
Okay, then.
Nice.
Good shot.
Thanks.
Oh, thanks for giving me the grid now, yay. Awesome. When I'm 30 feet away. Oh!
Good putt.
Take it.
Good putt. You gotta be shitting me. How the hell you get a downhill putt short on a full swing?
Aiming towards the water or opposite of the water? Ooh. Nice.
Go the hole.
Wow.
Good shot.
Oh my god.
Oh, I thought that was it. I haven't gotten one yet.
That was nice. Oh,
hang in there,
stop.
Hang in there.
Oh, no. You're
okay. It's long, but you're okay.
Oh, don't get on the green. I'd rather chip from there. Dang it. This stupid game will let you chip either when you're on the green.
Stupid game.
Very nice.
Oh.
Get down, bite, bite, bite.
Ooh. Yeah, you're probably up there with me. Maybe a little bit farther.
Yeah.
Well. Okay. Go for it. Yeah.
Wowie.
Get in.
Break. No break. God damn it. It's breaking both ways, but I thought it was breaking more the other way.
Whew.
Oh, well.
Seven to the tip. Huh. Get down, get down, get down, get down, get down. That's, I went too far right. Oh, there it goes.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I'm not that brave. Okay, just gonna... Oh, no. That is not at all where... Okay, well... Crap.
That is not an ideal spot.
What's in this?
I'm like in the 6 foot.
What is this? What
rough.
Is this stuff?
There's marshmallows in it. Mini marshmallows.
Okay.
No, that's right.
Oh, no,
right,
you're good. You got
yeah,
right,
right down
there.
The middle.
Okay. Well, no, but I started out a little bit right, and it just straightened. It kept straight. And,
oh,
I thought
this
it was
is great.
Right.
Okay, so I got to compensate for the 6 foot rough and the wind. Hello.
Good
ooh,
shot. Go in the hole. Oh!
Yes! Wow. Yes! Darn. Blake is... He's on fire now, boy. Take that grid away from this guy.
She's hitting the chunk more often.
Yeah. I can't believe that ball stopped that fast. Out of the rough and everything. It just stopped, like, right on the spot.
Yeah.
Boys got the touch.
It's all about the short game.
Oh shit, that's long.
Come on, come on!
Ooh, no!
Wow. Wowie.
Stupid game.
This is stupid, that's right. I could be, like, six under right now if it wasn't for the first four holes being a dick.
The first four holes being a dick.
Come on, Jesus, God almighty. It's breaking both ways, isn't it? I give up. Wow.
Try not to screw this one up. Okay. Hey!
What? Wait a minute, what happened? What's going on? Did you hack something?
I got all the hacks.
I got all the hacks. God.
Yeah. Well, here, Sophia wants to say hi. Ooh. Nice, Jerry. All right,
money.
Down the middle. Okay. Ooh, sit. Oh, nope.
That's gonna be short. God darn it, I took too much off of it. I've been taking two or three off and I add one up to five and no, I went way short. Damn it. I am totally lost for where the hell to go with this thing anymore.
Come on.
Get up. Wow, yeah, boy, that thing kicked right hard. Yes.
Nice.
Oh.
Oh.
Man.
Oh, stop.
Michael, jeez, oh,
no, we've already done 5 minutes.
I didn't want to really take a nap either, so I just
came. Yeah.
Par. Jesus, God, I'm sick of pars.
At least you're consistent, Jerry.
We got three more.
Alright, she's gonna be screaming this whole time now, probably, so I apologize. It gets a tad grumpy at times.
Ew.
You're let's try.
That ain't going nowhere. Wow.
You don't like the marshmallows? Yeah, I guess. They look like corn.
They're white.
Not like the yellow one.
Ooh. Sorry, no. Okay, well, that wasn't too bad. I'll take it.
It's part five, so you're right. Yeah. 2, 3.
It'll be 62 Sunday.
Who?
It'll be 62 outside.
Oh, really? I guess it'll all melt then.
Then next week, Wednesday, Thursday,
it'll
snow again.
Cool, right? We don't have to take it to school again. Just stay home.
Yeah, I think I'm going to be left. Yep, I didn't hit that good at all. Hit it good at all. 245 yards. Shit. I don't know what I did, but it wasn't good. Oh, I know what I did. You dummy. I went to add more distance to it, and I didn't realize that I changed clubs. I put a driver. That's why I didn't go nowhere. Hit a driver off the deck. I should have stuck with the 3-wood.
Yeah.
Damn it. Yeah, I was looking at the yardage and figuring I'm going to add 10 to play it safe, you know, to make sure I got up there and that, and then it didn't dawn on me. I switched clubs and I went to driver. Jesus. No wonder it didn't go nowhere. 245.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Oh, at least you stayed up top.
Thank God you stayed up on top, yeah. You could have went down that hill. You would have really had a bitch like this.
Wow, look at this one.
Oh, look at this. I got 55%. You got to be shitting me.
That should be easy. Just 50%, Jerry. You'll be all right. How far is the shot?
46 yards.
Alright, so hit a 60. Hit about 70 yards.
Nah, that's okay.
Get up. Slowly in the rough.
I can't believe it goes through that heavy rough and still rolls all that far. You can't roll through that heavy rough. I don't understand that at all.
Drops in the beach.
Must be the damn ants picking it up and carrying it, saying, get the shit out of here. It's just white ball out of my house. Oh my God, 19. I give up anymore. I have no idea what the hell to hit this for. Wow.
What are you doing in the bathroom?
Look at this. Come on. Get to the sand. Oh, you bitch. It stopped right at the end of the grass. Oh, I'm out of time, so that's 2 strokes.
All right. I do not feel this one. Whoa.
Oh my.
Michael. Nice ball. Get up. Nice shot.
Yeah, from my. Okay. I think that's my fifth shot or sixth shot. No.
So.
Jesus Christ, it's ridiculous.
Get in the hole!
Boy, you are just burning that hole. Burning the hole.
Blake always gets him right. He always edges it. You just gotta get that to that point where they're just dropping instead of edging. He'll get there.
Yeah, boy.
Only two left, Jerry. So about 172 at the hill, and then add probably, God.
My worst score, I played four rounds today, and my worst score was 64 this morning. Here I am. I'm going to be over par. And this is going to be the first time I'm over par, I think, in this game for a long time. Absolutely ridiculous. Everything I do is wrong. I have no idea where the hell I'm going. No idea.
Oh, please don't be in the water.
Go in a hole. Go in a hole.
Go in the hole.
Oh, back. Dang it.
You're okay.
You can chip that in.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
32. Amazing. Look at that. I don't know what to go anymore. I added 5 to it, and I come up way short.
I added 20. I had 20 yards.
Check. I can't. But it's only 7-mile-an-hour wind. God almighty.
Yeah, you have to double it. Mine was at 8, so I played it as though it was like 16. And
well, I mean, I'm not even close to getting the damn thing right.
Ooh, ah.
Wow. Good putt.
Nice.
Good putt. Knock it in, Blake. You can do it. You've done it about 4 times now.
You can do it.
2 of them you got screwed on. Oh, no, good shot. Good shot.
All right. Yes.
Today a pleasant day.
Oh yeah, why is that?
Because you give everyone
presents,
then you give
Thank you. Wow. Wow. It's hard to believe that 7 mile an hour does that much damage. Wow. I hate to see if we were playing at 12 or 15 mile an hour winds.
Well, we can do that next time.
Wow. 7 mile an hour is unbelievable.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, oh, this is where it all
right.
goes
Hit the
away.
Rack, bounce up there, bounce up there, bounce up. Oh,
that
no.
ain't
bounce. Oh, it didn't
Dang
bounce, it.
It
went right in.
129. No, bouncy, bouncy.
28.
Sure.
Get up, God Almighty. Again, way short. Unbelievable.
That's what I was
that's
trying
right. that's
to
on, Oh, no, that's long. Damn.
Okay, let's try this again.
Sophia, how'd you do that?
I don't know.
Good putt. Good putt. How'd you end up with minus four? I thought you were up to minus five or six.
I was,
you got minus...
but that was bogey because
well,
I put that
down.
Shot in
Be
the
careful.
Water.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
Yeah.
Okay, I was gonna say how did you drop strokes when you were putting for birdie there?
Good, and you stupid son of.
Though, unless something drastic happens this next hole, this will be the best I've ever finished with you guys.
This is the last hole. This is it.
This is the last hole.
Oh, it is? Oh.
Yeah. Minus
this
four.
Is...
Good round. Good round.
I'll take it.
Yeah.
But I'm actually going to have to go after this game. I got a class in like 10 minutes, so I got to drive down.
No problem. I'm only playing one anyway. I got stuff I got to do too.
Gotcha. All right, guys. Well, that was fun.
Okay.
Yeah, good times.